slow motion lab over here.
What's up, guys? Today we got something fun, you know? When was this made? Like years ago, you know, this toy?
Right? I don't know. I have no idea. You tell me.
I don't know either, but it's actually very fun and everybody knows what is this. But
what is it called anyways?
Slinky.
Okay.
Yeah, Slinky. But what are we gonna experiment on? We're gonna hang it like that. Stop it. We're gonna set it down like that and let it go. And we're gonna film that in slow motion and we'll see, does it get together like that? Does this, how it falls? Like, seems like, you know, when you fall it on the eye, it looks like whenever you let it go, this one going up and this one going down and meets together. That's what it looks like with your eye. But let's see, let's film that in slow motion and we'll see how it actually looks like.
Yeah, let's see what really happens, yeah.
Alright, question for you, Dima. What happens if we're gonna grab the slinky and drop it like that?
Pulls together.
Pulls together?
Exactly.
Well, let's see it in slow motion if it actually does.
Unless you have a slow motion eye. Then we'll see what happens.
Let's do it. Давай, делай. It looks like it pulled together. What do you think?
It did. I mean, what else can you expect?
Okay, let's check it out and see what actually happened.
So this is how they made electricity back in the day.
Are you sure? No BS?
Absolutely. The ancient times, you know, when people didn't have any tools.
In the Stone Age?
Yeah, in the Stone Age they made it with
shut up.
Slinkies. You didn't know that?
No.
Bro, you need to learn some history, I'm telling you.
So what else should we do in slow motion with that thing?
How about this? What do you think that looks like?
Let's check this out.